Hi, I'm going to show you how to set up the GARD Bass Trombone Kickback Model 23-MSK. I have the bag here in front of me. The bag has GARD's patented mid-bag suspension system. If you have one of our older bags, which may not have these foam pads and pillow, in that case, the interior is different. It's made of this material and it won't stick to it. However, if you send us an email, we can still send you these pads, but you have to manually stitch it on at different places. So you can see how the bag is set up. There's a shoulder strap here that I'm going to keep outside. And then there's a top small pillow here. And then the important part outside. Here you will find is a rain cap for the bag. And then the outside chamber here is for the slide of the trombone. The slide of the trombone goes inside this. You take this out and then you open the part and you slide it here. And there's a thick foam. It's about 35 millimeter of foam. And also there is a wooden plywood inside, so it's really strong. And that comes here to protect the slide from any damage. This is on the outside of the bag. Sometimes when you get the bag, you might have these pillows not set up. So I'm just going to take off the pillows to show to you. These bells are removable and they can be adjusted to take care of your horn so it doesn't move. Also comes with a pouch here for keeping your mouthpiece. And take this out. And then here you find a cone that goes into the bell of your bass trombone. And sometimes for shipping purposes, when you end up buying the bag from the dealer, you'll have a thing like this, which is here. And many times you get questioned, what do you do with this? Well, this is actually made of wood, and then there's a 25 millimeter foam padding. This goes at the bottom part, at the base of the bag. So if you have a cone like this, you take it in, you put it at the bottom, okay, here, and you push it all the way in. So you can see you push it all the way in, and then here the cone sticks on this. So again, this is a GARD bass trombone wheelie, and I just showed you how we set it up. It has the GARD's patented mid suspension system, and thank you for watching the video.